A painting by mysterious British artist Banksy shred itself into pieces after it was sold for more than £1 million at a London auction on Friday. The artwork, Girl with Balloon, was the final item at the Sotheby auction, and shortly after the gavel dropped, the painting began to pass through a shredder installed in the frame. Banksy posted an image of the shredded painting dangling from the bottom of the frame with the title Going, Going, Gone. The auction house declined to reveal the identity of the buyer. As for Banksy, he remains a mystery. The true identity of the Bristol-born artist has never been officially revealed despite speculation. He rose to fame with graffiti that appeared on buildings across the UK, often marked by deeply satirical undertones.